Well, the last song is gonna be Fire by Jimi Hendrix. I'd like to thank you all again, especially all those who've been enthusiastic. Thank you so much.
Your fans want to be proud.